Volume of a pyramid. First of all, what is a pyramid? Here's a square-based pyramid, a triangle-based pyramid, a cone is just a circle pyramid. This here, however, is a prism because it does not come to a point. So we're looking for a face and then all of the edges coming to one vertex from that face. Not you, you're a prism. The formula for volume of a pyramid is V is equal to 1/3 AH. V stands for volume, A is the area of the face, whether it's a square, triangle, circle, anything, and H is the height, which is the perpendicular distance from the face to the point. Like you can see here, it's not necessarily the same length as the edge. Okay. So here we have a wonderful star-based pyramid. We're going to start with our formula. Then our substitution, the area is 50. The height is 9, even though it looks like it's going back. And since this is all multiply, I can do it whatever order I want. So I'm going to do 1/3 of 9, which is 3 times 50, 150. Remembering the unit, centimeters cubed, because this is a 3D shape. Onto this cone here, we are not given the area of the face. So we can work that out as a separate sum, or we can do it as part of our regular sum. I'm gonna start with the formula. 1/3 is just a number, so that stays the same. For the area, because this is a circle, I'm gonna do pi r squared. My radius is 10, so that's in there. Often in formula sheets, you'll be given the volume of a cone as V equals 1/3 pi r squared h. It's just that that pi r squared is the area of the face because a cone is a circle pyramid. And the height for this, looking at that perpendicular length there, is 12. I'm gonna use a calculator for this. You want to show your answer a little bit longer and then round it with units. So this is essentially just using a formula. Start with your formula, then your substitution, then your answer. Round it if you need to, remember units. That's the only pyramid scheme I want to be involved in.